And I believe it's because she's turned her back on the ways of God on which she was founded. And it's only through prayer. Through prayer, we as the body of Christ are called to pray for our nation and for our leaders. The Bible says the prayers of the righteous are powerful and effective. And if we commit ourselves to pray for America, to pray for our leaders, that they would allow God to let his wisdom guide them and lead them, I believe we'll begin to see a change in America. And I believe that she will be a great nation again. Do you believe that this morning? I wonder if you would commit to pray for your country this morning. From here on, every day, say a prayer for America. Light a candle of faith in your heart that God will have a mighty move. And we will see America blessed again. Amen? Amen.